The cannon, the cannon, the cannon, the cannon.
I have a collect call from an inmate at County Detention Facility. If you would like to accept this call, please press 4.
Look, I don't know what Cornel West know. I'm trying my best though, and I don't know what all you went to. But look at everything we've been through, man. We got high together, went to the mall, got fly together. Police came through trying to ask us questions. Me and you sat there lying together, trying to keep in touch, it got hard. Had a couple kids and found God. Probably heard I went off to school, but never knew I was snorting that raw. Well, I'm past that, but not perfect. I know it feel like it ain't worth it, but you love, dog, and that's real talk. Don't nobody wanna put you in the dirt, man. I know it's hard out here to get work. Got 2 strikes to feel worthless, but you was made for more than that drink and smoking, trying to ask the streets for your purpose. You got your family here hurt. My partner's calling me work, and me and your daddy did the same thing. They both left us out here struggling. Heard they locked you up, so I came through. Forget what you did and what you ain't do. It's times like this we break through. Gotta run to the God that made you. Gotta hang on, hold strong, trust in the truth to bring you home. I ain't trying to sit here and preach to you. I'm trying to be the one you can lean on. Hang on.
What's up with it, Campo?
Just trying to take it one day at a time.
So what's up the case, though?
They trying to hit me with that mandatory minimum, man. Help fight that charge.
Talking to my folks through a glass wall. Let us getting passed off. Told me that he was about to head to trial. Pray to God he don't get cast off. Head to the sky cause I need some hope. Kenfolk just got caught with dope. Potter just called, said his baby's sick. And this might be the end of my rope. Man, it's hard out here and I'm hurting. Don't need no choir girl flirting. Don't need no pastor trying to touch on kids. Telling me what I can't wear to church in. No fake crying or preacher lying. Saying God don't love me if I don't tithe. I need real help in a real season. Need real faith in a real Jesus. I'm hanging on by a thread. No, crazy thoughts in my head, bro. Told my grandma to pray for me before I end up dead or I'm dead broke. Only few of my friends know what I got to pretend for. Free falling, trying to hang on to anything I can get my hands on. Hang on.
Hello.
Hey, Grandma. It's me.
Hey, baby.
Hey, I need you to pray for me. I'm just going through some things right now.
What's going on?
Yeah, you know, just everything. Family, money, just life in general. It's crazy.
Well, let me tell you what the good Lord say. He say don't be anxious about your life, what you gonna eat or what you gonna drink or about your body. See, life is more than food and a body is more than for clothing. The birds in the sky, they don't sow, they don't reap, but your heavenly Father feasts. So he say just seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness and all these things will be added to you. See, life ain't for you to control or carry all the burdens. That's why you give your life to him. Hang on.